Nah, it's not a big deal. Opening doors is not that big of a deal, bro. Ooh, nice. I hit 216 subs. How long does you think he said? How long did he say? Bro, welcome to stream, my name. That's every laptop, though. I said that's every laptop, though. And my laptop does the same thing. Alright. Can you eat now, or? It's not ready yet. Yeah, you can. Tell him to put the heat higher up. Yes, it is. Or just tell them no, like you always tell me. You're so fat. I'm joking, I'm joking. Bro, I don't even know. I know you came for zombies, all right? Of course. Oh, George, you gotta join me again. Oh no, I didn't mean to join you. Alright, join me. Alright, join me. I made a custom game so he can join in the middle of the match, so we can start now. So sus. Yup. We say that now. Yeah, it makes sense. Douchebag 1000. Freaking grease gun with a water. Alright. Yo, welcome to stream, Al. Bruh, if you're bubblegum dum dum knuckles banana truffle, so this is not ready up. Oh my goodness, that's sad. Where is everyone? I don't know. Yo, Al, is it okay if we do the stream, I mean not the stream, the Minecraft series, like another, like next weekend? Because this morning I wanted to like record it, but then I just wasn't feeling good. Like I woke up mad tired. I mean not a name, Al. Yeah, because he's Al said he's second. Hardcore. Shut up. Whatchamacallit, I need to change my bio for my YouTube bio, because whenever you stream on PlayStation, they put your YouTube bio as the description. But, whatchamacallit, when I was trying to get a Fortnite creator code when I have freaking 200 subs, like a long time ago, I told you to shut up, Amy. Can you ready up, George? Because Fortnite Season 1, 2, 3 was a bop, alright? Listen, Fortnite was really good, and now it's horrible. I'm gonna keep it real. I loved Fortnite, but now they just ruined it. Like, you freaking shoot one bullet, and somebody cranks up to freaking Narnia. And now they don't even take fall damage of it, because there's water everywhere in the map. That's my only thing. How many max ammos do you have for your charge? So do I. You say that till the rounds get longer. Yeah, we're gonna, well, not the hard Easter egg. We can try to do, we can try to upgrade the Tesla guns and stuff, and then we could do the Easter egg like a normal human being. I don't know how to do the hard Easter egg, man. I'm not trying to look up the,
The whole town is deserted.
Look up the locations of the three spin tops, George. I am. Ah! Alright, you better catch this. Whoa! Bruh, can you find a shorter video that's not as long as my grandma's retirement plan? The right hand of God, right? Oh, so we gotta do the whole Easter egg pretty much? Just don't go into the boss battle? But wait, we gotta upgrade the Tesla guns, because he managed to do that before. Can you look up the locations of the three tops? I would, but I don't want to be one of those ghetto streamers who watches videos on their stream. You know what I mean? Why? I don't know why they got rid of it. Wait, we gotta look for the tops. You managed to do that before.
What the hell?
Alright, time to pick up crack monkeys. So you wanna reset? Alright. Then I just kill myself. Lamau. Hey, farm town. I know, Call of Duty had a big feature for zombies. They just didn't do it in COD Mobile. And then when it was actually came to it, they only had Shangri-La, which was, I mean, not Shangri-La, Shinonuma, which was annoying. Alright. Yeah. Alright, boys, I'm not gonna be able to read chat for a bit because I'm gonna be watching the video. Send it to me on Discord, you monkey. Please. Send it to me on Discord. I can't copy and paste. I can't copy and paste you, ape. So you focus on the hard Easter egg, I'll do Tesla gun upgrades. Remember, don't kill the bomb zombies in Salt Tunnel. Alright. I'm learning how to do the hurricane thing. I'm gonna take the hurricane. Which one do you want? Which one do you want? I'm taking the hurricane. I made it for me. We need all the Tesla guns made anyways, so you'll just decide. What did you say? What did you say? That's all good. I'm about to send you this playlist I made. I'm ready, George, whenever you're ready. You do the Easter egg, I'll work on Teslas. Well, don't give yourself all the information at first. Just get the beginning, then chop it into pieces. Because you can't remember everything off of, like, what you just read. Big facts. Just ready up. Do you need all the points? Huh? You do the spin pops, cause I don't know where they are. Obviously. Bruh. Alright, ready up. We got this, man. George, did you see the playlist I sent you, George? On Discord, I sent you a list of videos that has, like, the steps to every single, Tesla. Bars.
The whole town is deserted.
Bruh. But you see my revolver? Look. But it's back there. Alright, open up this door, man. Alright, you gonna turn on the power and everything? I mean, not the power. I don't think so. I think we have to actually turn on, like, the power. The guy was just being annoying. He was like, black guy, pick it up. He was being so annoying. He was low-key a little bit racist, though. Yeah, so I'm like freaking 17 on this game, and he...
No power. Maybe there's a generator somewhere around.
Alright, I'll put him on the wall. Oh my goodness. George, what do you do with these spinning parts? Do you know the... Oh, I see one. I see one over here, George. Like the ribbon thing? It says one. Yeah. We don't have red. Red's the one that's behind the gate. Yo, George, here. Take some jolts. That sucks. Why? Well, save one zombie. I'll train for you. Save one zombie. Back up, George. You're good? That's okay. You don't really need shields till later. Alright, save the zombie. Alright, how long is it gonna take you to eat? I want you to inhale your food. Can you drop me jolts so I can buy the door? Yeah, I'm being kind of raped, but it's all good. going through this way.
These gates are wired.
This takes power. This gate takes power. No, you need to like turn on the salt mine generator, like I said. But I got the keepsake. Remember, the red top is one. For real?
A generator! That tunnel leads to it! Stand up, soldier!
Save a zombie this round. Can I kill the zombies on me, or are you gonna train, or should I? Because I have three on me. Alright, then kill yours. I have three on me. How do you know if the other two are right? They just stop spinning when you get it right. Oh. Let's go. I got four zombies, so I have an extra one. One's pushing you, one's pushing you. I opened up the lab door, alright? Whoops. Alright, it's time for Teslas. Bet. Alright, I sent you the video too, so you do too and I do too, alright? Come on now.
To this door. Another kind of weapon station. Need more parts.
Bro, I have two speedy Gonzalez's.
Energy.
Bro, un momento. Bruh, now I know why World War II rounds are so long. They just spawn random zombies whenever they want. George, be careful, some of my zombies might be pushing you. George, one of my zombies are pushing you. Breaking his ankles. I think I actually broke the, okay, I was about to say, I think I actually broke the zombie. Oh, broke your ankles. Stupid. Ah! We're not gonna talk about that. Shut up, A-Name. Shut up. If my friend can stop eating, I can be finished screaming. Because he just jump scared me, he came out of nowhere. Bro, I'm not even gonna cap. This is the scariest zombies out of, next to World War, next to Call of Duty World at War, this is the scariest zombies. Because they just can, zombies don't even, there's no logic to when can zombies spawn. There's just a bunch at the beginning, and then zombies can spawn randomly during the round. Like more. Never for you to shut up. Look, look, this is why aim assist is broken. Why keyboard and mouse players complain about. This is why keyboard and mouse players complain about aim assist. It's too broken. Look. I didn't tell you to shut up. I don't want to hear it. Shut up, A-name. Now it's three times, so you're lying. Shut up! So it's now four times. Oh my goodness. How do you like a melody? Bruh. I'm training so my friend can freaking come back from his eating. But it's good right now because I can actually reach chat when I'm actually doing these. I won't be able to too much. Cause that'll get me killed. Do another round. No, he's gonna go down. He's over there chilling. Oh my sweet baby Jesus, you're back. Why? We gotta do Tesla gun first though. You can probably knife him, I think. Yeah, they're cheap up. Two. Hit two. That was a lot easier than it looked. Drop me, Jolts. Go for the power panel in the other spot. I'll go to the morgue. Okay. I know, right?
This ain't right. That's one. Looks like there's another somewhere.
Remember, don't kill the boom guys. Don't kill the boomers. That's what we should call them, boomers. And for the stream, I'm not talking like boomer, like a, I don't know, Gears of War boomer. That's a really bad reference. Not a lot of people know that. I'm talking about like boomers. Let me kill. Alright. Alright, we gotta lure them up here. Don't let them blow. George, get out the way! No! Just follow me, man, with the boomers. I got him. There's two after me, too. Now we need two Thanoses. Yeah. We should start the Tesla gun thing. Shut up, Amy, you're so corny. No, I'm joking, I'll stop saying shut up at that point. I'm here, I'm starting Tesla, like the first Tesla build, so I can get so I can get to a high enough round to get the Thanos. After I do the normal Tesla, I'm gonna work on the Hurricane, then I'm gonna do the Moonshine, and then you gotta do the other two. Okay. You got the playlist ready, right? I'm not gonna give a boomer a hug. They smell like babies. Poggers! George, can you bring all the zombies to me? Cause we gotta start the Tesla thing.
It's an engine that runs on death.
Not happening. Give it a hig. No, I'm reading my chat. A-name can't spell. He said give it a hig. Cause it was gonna kill me. Bro. My aim is on point. Well, you can't do any of the steps at all until you help me out with this. Cause we need to get the first Tesla before we can build the others. Bring a salt mine. Alright, I think we're good. We're good. Save zombies, save zombies. Alright, I'll start the weapon assembly. Yeah, can you make your mic a little bit louder? Actually, hold up. Talk. Make your mic a little bit louder if you can. Turn on like invisibility, like the camouflage, and just make it louder. A lot better. Careful. Thanoses! Save the Thanos! Don't kill any of the Thanoses.
I can feel the energy coming off this thing!
Oh no. George, don't kill no Thanoses. We need them, okay? Alright, chill out on Thanos. Yep, I hear you. That's all right. Dang it, I didn't mean to shoot at him. Aim assist is so annoying. Until we get two, we need two. Get the barrel.
This is for that gun.
Yeah. What kind of question is that? You never turn down a max ammo. I got jack-o'-lantern. Alright, George. I'm sorry, George. I had to go invisible. They had me in a corner. Yeah, that was a little bit dumb. Yeah. No, we need to. Don't worry. No. Be careful. So did I. You can do the, we can do the melee shovel thing. I could probably do one more zombie. Remember, we got the fire brute now. Remember to not shoot at Thanos. Alright, we just need Thanos to chill the frick out. Can you train Thanos for me? Oh my gosh, that took way too long. Oh, they played you. Alright, come on, let's go. Come on. Go to the thing. Well, we're just vibing here until we get one more Thanos. A while.
Here you go.
You're welcome. There. Where's the second Thanos? Yeah, you can set a pack. Can you bring him down here? Where's the other Thanos? There's only one. Oh, okay. Alright, let him come down, let him come down.
The big ones can move.
No, he died! Get back.
Oh.
I didn't say pack a punch, I'm saying get packed. Like, open up pack a punch. Use your camouflage. Okay, I got two fantasies. I gotta do it like one more time. Thanos, I need two more. No, I did it right. It's just you need to do it twice. I'm not gonna group hug a suicide bomber. Come on down to the Crusty Club. I did not mean to freaking call in my max ammo. Actually, I low-key needed the max ammo anyways. My bar was out of ammo. Can I end the round, or you haven't opened a pack yet? Only one. I'm gonna get two Thanos. I hate my life. This game's just one big tease. Max ammo. Happened on accident. D-pad? I was trying to pull out a shovel when we had that insticker. Yeah, just remind me. Actually in a sniper battle with zombies. I'm actually quickscoping zombies right now. More important.
Is that a bomb?
Remember, if you see a Thanos, wait, I'm gonna kill you. No, don't kill it, because if you kill it, I'll literally murder you. How many? Alright, save zombies. Save a zombie. Save some zombies. Bra momento. And yes, that was directly towards me. And then I noticed that in footsteps there matched the coupe. Alright, George, do the actual Easter egg, and I'll work on the Tesla gun that I'm working on right now. Killed this thing and transformed its skin into a hairy membrane. And the corpse that was left. It meant to kill me. So okay, it's already made, just grab him. I can't bring a Tesla gun to you. How? You're so retarded. Yo, low-key, I just had a deja vu moment. I swear you said that to me the other time. Bro, who knew George PP is so magical? Fire one? Then you work on the fire, because I'm working on the hurricane. He said, then you work on that Tesla, because I'm doing the hurricane. The hellstorm, I think, or fire something. Enough is on you, I need one more. Let's go, I finally have two Thanoses. Oh, I got it, finally. How do you open up this thing? What's not gonna work? Hold up. Dang it, zombie died. No, like, he despawned. He just died in front of me for no reason. Hold up, I'm doing this. Can you help me protect me?
God help me.
Okay. I know what we gotta do. So to continue on, we gotta do the power thing. We gotta keep on going with the normal Easter egg. We gotta do the right hand of God. So what we gotta do, the lightning rod. Before we can get that Tesla.
If I'm reading this right, it looks like I need to ride a lightning strike to this hole. I think the Nazis have already set everything in place.
Why do you want to restart? We're gonna restart?
Here you go. Here you go.
I don't want to die with my money. Lamal, you still have $20. Alright, so we have 2 hours to do this, because then I gotta go to church. No, like, actually go to church. Yeah. What should I bring? Should I bring 2 charges instant kill and 3 charges nuke? Charge. So what should I bring? I already have it. What else should I bring? Alright, before we start, I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. Or you can cover me, right? Just cover me, man. Alright, it shouldn't be too long.
The whole town is deserted.
Protect me. First thing I see is me with 0 shields. Bro, moment. Alright. Did you get everything?
Sounds like the gas is pumping, but we might need more.
I have an 11-second delay on my stream, bro. Do you need points? George of the Jungle. Hold up. I'm just gonna spin it till I can't spin it no more.
power. Maybe there's a generator somewhere around.
Where's the little thing? Bro, why can't I can't find the little bow. Come on, that's so sus. I don't even know what the order is. Yo, Sims get themselves killed in the street. Alright, bruh. Yeah, well, you can get the three tops now. It's not like it's a big deal. We just gotta get the record in the three tops so we don't gotta worry about it later. Here, George. Look for it. Look for it. It's ops. If we don't beat the Easter eggs before I have to go to church, then we can do it later. I have to leave a little bit before 4 because I gotta eat dinner too. I have no idea. When I have to eat, I have to get off. Because my parents always make me get off like a little bit before church. Probably like an hour after I get to church. So like 6. Because I have to get off at 4. My parents go to church early. They're one of those early people. They like to be early everywhere. My parents say early to work, early everywhere. They're like, on time is late and early is just on time. I love it when you call me Ghetto Rita. Huh? What gate? What one gate? To the what? To the what? To the pub? No, I don't have names for everywhere. Oh. I think I just don't name the locations. Yeah, that's a lot more helpful, actually. I'm short. Need more energy. Yo, give me points, man. I need points. I need one more. I need one jolt drop. I ran out of ammo. Yes, but no. Communism. Don't use it to buy perk, I swear, if you use it to buy that perk. You're so gay, it's round 4, you don't even need that perk. Me. Because it's round 4, and you can kill him with a starting pistol. right now. You have a whole shotgun. Your mom. Bro, I'll think about it. So I just spin it 10 times, right? I got it. I'll take them off one at a time because I have camouflage. So I'm going to have to take them out one at a time because I have camouflage. I can't use a gun or my camouflage would be wasted. Open doors and everything, alright? I'll give you a few points so you can buy the, so we can both buy the doors. Get the lab, I'll go to the morgue.
Looks like we'll need to reroute the power to get through. Oh, damn. This ain't right. That's one. Looks like there's another somewhere.
Remember, when we go into the salt mine, don't kill the boomers. Hold up, I know how to do the hurricane by heart, so I'm gonna do that one first. I said I know how to do the hurricane one by heart, so I'm gonna do that one first. That's crazy, but I don't remember asking. I wonder what's down here. But we gotta... All I'm doing is opening up the thing so we can make all the Teslas. You still need the boomers for the Teslas, the upgraded Teslas, so I don't wanna hear it. I went the wrong way. Dang it! How many are left? I went the wrong way. Never mind. There's another one.
I can feel the energy coming off this thing.
Can you bring the other one to me? Mine, I got it. Alright, we can start the everything else. We gotta start the main Easter egg. Don't be buying guns. Alright, because it's only round 7. Exactly.
This must be what brought the Nazis here. The architecture. It looks like the High Middle Ages.
Can you bring all your zombies to me?
It seems to be the focus of the entire chamber. It won't budge. Monsters seem to be full of this stuff. Looks like it's dinner time.
Pause. Can we just grab this? Like, it's legit levitating, so.
What the? Earthquake?
Yummy. I popped the nuke so he could get 400.
Yana, you hope to escape here. You are too late. I caught the traitor just before you arrived.
George, you good? Alright, everything's gonna go dark if you're in the caves or anything. Yeah, so I'm gonna do the main Easter egg.
Another kind of weapon station.
Alright, I'm gonna save the last nuke for when we actually need it, because so far I've just been popping nukes for extra points. The red one? No, I don't know how to do that one. Oh, the red top? No. I did the orange one, remember? 10.
Oh.
Well, I'm doing the part. Yo, you're about to be chased by like 1,000 zombies, by the way. What do you mean, George? Yeah. I like how the round isn't even over, but they gave us a max ammo from one of the little freaking crack monkeys. No. Cause it's hard to do it when I'm by myself cause all the zombies are spread out. Be careful, there's a Thanos I'm saving. Don't kill him. No.
Stand up, soldier.
No, man. I was trying. Ooh, bet there's two. Use a self-res. All of them? Well, we have Thicky Nicky to worry about now. Bring the Thanos's to me, please. Well, they're coming anyways. Can you save a zombie? Please. Bring him to me, bring him to me. Just bring him to me, you ape! Man. For the Easter egg thing! Oh my gosh. No, but we need it to complete the heart Easter egg. We need it to complete. But we have two Thanoses right now. I'm not gonna waste that. We have two Thanoses right now. Okay, then we'll do it again later. That takes too much time. And of course the other Thanos is following you. Alright, now let's do the right hand of God. Alright, go to the thing number two. Go to the second panel. I'll turn it on for you. Let me know when you're at the second panel. Got it, right? Alright. It's blue, blue, red.
Get this one. Where's the next?
Mm-hmm.
I know a transport mule when I see one. Take him down.
I have a tube. Our electric to repel the animal. But the panther murder is still loose. We need to get it back under our control. And you are flying around in your
phenomenal. Alright, I'm right behind you. George, come down here and get some money. No, there's one of those zombies that dropped moolah. fine. Alright, don't go out of your way to kill Thanos, because he's just chilling in the corner. Don't go out of your way to kill- oh my god.
Both machines, damn it!
We even are both machines- oh damn, I'm sorry. Alright, chill out with this Thanos, alright man? Don't kill him. Because I said so. For the Easter egg, man! We're so close to the freaking right hand of God anyways. It's gonna help us out later, man. You're just being dramatic over a zombie. Okay, but the round literally ended, so I didn't even lose anything. Do we have pack yet or no?
The lightning is blowing. Back to the altar.
Already did. I went through lightning rod, you go through lab. Okay, well, whatever. Just go to whichever one. Can you go to the one in the lab though? Cause I'm right next to the bunker cause I just got out of the pack. Alright, I got Jack-o-lantern. Super sus. Can you handle him? Bring Thanos here and then we can get the hurricane one. I do. We need all four Teslas, don't we? Exactly, shut up, shut up, shut up. Thank you.
thing is heavy.
Nah, I'm good. I got... How do you know I killed the Brenner? Alright, I got the special one now. So now what we can do... Yeah, I'll help you work on it. Alright, man? What are we... Do you have a horde on you? Wait, let's just save... Well then, make sure you save one, alright? Or kill your horde, I'll save a few. Yeah, that's why I'm getting raped right now. Did you get your Tesla? No, the like normal purple one. Alright, I'm gonna get perks so I can and pack a punch so I can get good loot before I go ahead and do the red one, because apparently the red one's the hardest. You need the bloodthirst one, right? Hold up, wait, I'ma need the hold up, George. Hold up, man. I'm getting the normal Tesla gun because that's what I need. Alright, I'ma get Pack-a-Punch and then I should be ready. Alright, I'ma Pack-a-Punch my LMG and I should be good. Crowd I'm getting it right now, so shut up, man. Sit. Yo, can you get these zombies off me? Right here, I'm doing the thing, but I gotta shoot these. I'm at the statue, the big old statue, the annoying one. Sure, I don't need them. Just don't kill any zombies, man. You save that zombie that's on you. I have 27 lights to shoot. Can you do this step, man? I'll work on the... I'll, honestly, if you do this one by yourself, I'll literally do the other two. Teslas. How about... Yeah. Because it's your idea to do the hard thing. I don't even want to do it on hard. Because I know I'm not going to have enough time if I do the hard. Hard is too hard for me. Why? No, let's beat the Easter egg, man. She's just gonna back off. She's just gonna log out.
The big ones can move.
Death. I'm not stupid, I'm deaf. Alright. Let's just do the normal Easter egg, man. We could do it after I go to church. We can do the hard one, because I could stay up late. Hold up, I'm going to activate the right hand of God. We're going to... Hold up, man. I'm activating the thing, dude. Alright, Zeppelin now. Make up your mind. All right, come on, let's do Zeppelin.
What the hell? Did that come from the blimp? I don't see that.
All right. All right, let's go through the thing. Let's go Zeppelin. I got the explosive LMG. Come on, pick it up.
Out of sight.
I was getting shield. Yeah, we'll be lucky if we can be able to get to the Easter egg done. So one thing I don't like about my church, it's way too late at night. Like, it's a good thing, like, sometimes, because you don't want to go to church the minute you wake up, but it's like, bro. Bro. Focus on the Zeppelin, man. I already got it, you dude. Still in that little corner. Yeah. Right here, man. What do I? Oh, wait. Yo, if you can you run around with the Brenner head and activate the paintings? It's hard to explain, but there's one in like every important section. There's one in Pack-a-Punch.
One more should do it.
Yeah, but I can't set it up till we get the last Zeppelin. The last one's 5. If anything, all we need to do is know which one isn't 5. And then there's the one that's under double tap if you didn't get that one. I think I know where it is. No. That'll be funny if it just picked it up when we're looking for Uber Shaman. It's right here. It's in the little like corner. Get the thing, I'll cover you. Here, pop your thing. Get it? Alright, we can do the thing and we can fight the boss. Remember 5-5-4. Well, 5-5-5-4. I'm ready when you are. Hold up, don't shoot it a million times. Alright, max ammo. Alright, actually you don't need a max ammo right now. We need a lot more people to do freaking. We need two more people to do the freaking Hardy strike. Because we need me, I would work on the Teslas. Someone would work on the right hand of God. You would find all the other side stuff. And then one person would just give us points. Or train. One person would train.
Klaus, what have they done to you?
Yes.
No.
I'm in danger. Oh no, he's too fast. I'd even buy stamina up. Oh, yikes. Do we need to fill it up, or do we just have to? Do you need to shoot them or not? Not shoot it. Collect energy, or do you just? Is it just the Uber Schale? No, you're not.
This is worth it.
All right, hold up. You almost mixed the max ammo. We gotta wait for this bum to come back. Whoa, the Zeppelin and the zombie. Oh my goodness, they can finally chill out. Can you drop one? Like, can you use one of the full armors? My armor's too expensive. Hold up, let me check. Oh, I think you need it too. I think it can't just be for one person. I'm gonna throw a monkey. Let's get ready to shoot the thing. Oh, I swear I heard the Zeppelin. I just, oh my god. Now is it back? Hello? Yep. I broke his ankles. Landed on me. But the boss is here. I can train the boss if you want. No, it said it holds a square and it didn't work. I got him. It took 3 times. That is so ridiculous. And how many times do we have to freaking use the Uber Schnalle? Like 3-4 times, right? Oh my god. I doubt the hard version boss fight is any harder, because it's already ridiculous. I just think it's called hard mode because you gotta get extra stuff. Yeah, well, you get a trophy for literally doing every single thing possible. Which is when? Alright, Sticky Nicky's back. Yeah! Oh snap, I'm in a very tight situation. Can you tell him to come up here, please? Please, Bob, I've been working on this for like so long. Did I not go down? Oh my goodness, how did I not go down? Oh my goodness, because I had to go downstairs with my grandpa. Yo, family members be coming at the worst time. Been grinding for hours on this. Did you get the Uber finale? Come on, go. Bruh, it said hold the place. I want my money back. Gosh. Oh my goodness. Ridiculous. Dang, the hours, man. Alright, George, protect me for real, for real. I'm gonna go actually. Okay, gracias, bendición. Now you can never call me white again because I just said that to my grandpa. Shut up, dude.
He gave his life to help us end this madness. Lamau.
You wanna end it here, man? No, you have to do all that before. Remember how it says there's I said this is the point of another turn. Some things you can't do again. I asked myself. You can just grind to whatever round. I don't even care. 31.
Wow, I surprisingly only went down once.
It's because I went down once.
I have a lot more kills than you. Literally have like double your kills.
Alright, this is the end. Come on, dude, I'm right behind you. Yeah! Alright, good thing we finished the Easter egg. Alright, I'm gonna get off the stream.